So Mendez with the kick for the Rebels. And you have Montgomery, who is deep for Venice, standing his own 20-yard line. The kick's a good one. Montgomery, receiver right there at the 22, slips, but he gets back up. He's going to come right up the gut. He's all the way past midfield. He could go if he can get a block right past the kicker, and it looks like Montgomery's going to go. Can they catch him? He is gone. It's going to be a 78-yard kick return for a touchdown.